March 30, Saturday of the third week of Lent, a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Jesus addressed this parable to those who were convinced of their own righteousness and despise everyone else. Two people went up to the temple area to pray. One was a Pharisee and the other was a tax collector. The Pharisee took up his position and spoke this prayer to himself. O God, I thank you that I am not like the rest of humanity, greedy, dishonest, adulterous, or even like this tax collector. I fast twice a week and I pay tithes on my whole income. But the tax collector stood off at a distance and would not even raise his eyes to heaven, but beat his breast and prayed, O God, be merciful to me, a sinner. I tell you, the latter went home justified, not the former. For everyone who exalts himself will be humbled, and the one who humbles himself will be exalted. The Gospel of the Lord. One who humbles himself. Self-knowledge is a precious treasure. Knowing who we are, our real worth before God, spurs us to greater self-knowledge and wisdom. When we pray to God, how can we not realize who we are before God? How can we forget how sinful we are and in need of God's mercy? This is the issue of the Pharisee in the story. He is supposed to have more time to reflect and to realize that before God, one can never boast of anything. People whom we take to be worse than us may turn out to be the better ones. The tax collector has more self-knowledge and humility. He knows he has to repent, turn back to God, and change his ways. His acceptance and owning propel him to righteousness with God's grace. How do we pray to God? By bragging about how good we are and enumerating our achievements? Or by humbly accepting our shortcomings or limitations and begging for God's mercy?